Lucina. We got Robin. We got Young.
Very nice. Ooh. We got the protect. Oh!
Yeah, I mean, this matchup's gonna. It's gonna be mostly how each character deals with each other's projectiles and how they move around them.
That's true. I do see Mikey going for the up B. He's kind of committing a lot right now, and that's kind of dangerous for Robin, especially if she has Arc Fire. Okay.
Ah, controller issue.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it looks like they're going to... Yeah, Lucy's having issues with her controller.
Unfortunate.
It happens sometimes. Alright, well, looks like Lucy's not using the right controller. So, they're going to restart. And she's gonna use a different controller. Do be like that sometimes.
It do. Alrighty. You need a pro controller. I don't know, pro controller has their issues too. This doesn't happen with pro. Actually, earlier, now that I think about it, it was pretty hard to play with my pro controller earlier. There was some delay.
Literally earlier we had a pro controller interrupt bracket, so.
Yeah, so.
Each has its caveats, but we're going to get right back into it.
Let's get this
show on the road. It looks like
you're
doing a bump track first.
Yeah, that would be wise. Wow, offline button checks. You love to see it. Man.
Those are my favorite.
I had to button check during my set, so. It was a little scary.
I mean, right. Usually I don't play on the same setup twice. So I just button check when I do my name in the test menu.
Alright, looks good. There we go. Alright, for realsies this time.
This time, Mikey's going in.
It's true.
As soon as I say that, he backs off and shoots arrow. Ooh.
Oh,
oh
yep.
No.
Yep. Gotta be careful about.
Takes the first
you
stock
have
just like
to
that.
Be careful when committing against Robin because she will arc fire. And you will probably die. Wow. Lucy really just controlling the stage right now. Holy moly, patrolly.
Yeah, looks like that controller really was the issue, huh? And you know, it's like, you think of things like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where like, you have the momentum in the match, it gets reset. You'd be, damn, should I have taken that match?
True.
I mean, at the end of the day, it's a tournament.
You're putting
your own money in there.
I was gonna say.
I would have taken it. But it is what it is.
Thankfully, Mikey is so generous.
I mean, Mikey's playing it out, so.
It's true. He's a trooper. He can do it.
But he's really behind right now.
Yeah, this is kind of a scary deficit to be at right now.
This is the tech situation.
Mm-hmm.
Gets it.
Alrighty. All right,
that's a conversion.
It
still
is.
Though, 150% max rage though. All it takes is a good string and a good read from Young Link to build up damage.
Mm-hmm. die for that, especially being at that high of a percent. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. That Yink Nair is something magical, y'all. Oh. Yeah.
She covered everything with that.
Alrighty. Okay.
Yeah, I'm surprised that didn't kill Robin. I wonder how heavy this character is.
I think Robin is a little heavier than Peach. Not much, though. Like, a unit
I'm
or two.
I'm gonna look it up in between sets.
Yeah, I'm curious, Matthew. Because Dang Shot is sometimes...
She's getting a lot of mileage off of those Arc Thunders.
Mm-hmm.
Or Elf Thunders.
Yikes. Alright, Lucita gonna punish that Uppy.
Great avoidance of the ledge situation.
Mm-hmm.
Arc Fire on ledge is no joke. So this character gets most of their kills.
It's true.
They're out here parrying everything.
Ooh.
Great Uppy.
Yikes. Yep, Love and Bear gonna all take right. that game.
So that's the first game. I mean, Mikey definitely fought back, especially considering how early he stopped that team.
For sure, for sure.
Let's see if he can make the adjustments. Mm-hmm. Talking about Brawl Pit in the background. Brawl Pit's voice clips are crazy.
Victory is ours!
Alright. Game 2. It looks like Mikey counterpicked her to Battlefield.
Ooh.
We'll see how this affects the matchup.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, he's gonna have an easier time avoiding the projectiles. Because, he's gonna be able to move across the platform.
Mm-hmm.
I will say Mikey's platform movement is crispy.
It's very good.
But it also gives Robin places to land, so.
Ooh, covering them options right now. Already at 100%. Lucita can die here, honestly. Yikes. She's running a little bit low on resources.
Oh, nice. Carded all three hits. Mikey's been hitting people with that a lot. They run in and do up smash, and they'll either guard the first or the first hit or the first two hits, but they'll get clipped by the second or third, so.
Very good air dodge to avoid that up smash.
Nice. And he's just taking the conversions as they come to him. He's not, like, overcommitting or anything. That's good on him.
Ooh.
Missed it right there, though. That would have killed.
Yeah, for sure. Coming so close, but that will be the first stock. Very nice.
That was great.
Mm-hmm.
Looking a lot better this round.
For sure.
Yeah, his conversion game is looking on point.
It's looking good. Looking crispy. Queuing those options.
A little book juggling for celebration.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I think I wanted to do that down there. Oh, he two-framed her with the bomb explosion,
very
actually.
Very nice. Tail of Thorn not going to really do much damage, so thankfully.
Yeah, it also uses up a lot of her usages of.
It does.
Her Thunderbug, so.
Mm-hmm. Yikes.
Yeah, Mikey's using the B reverse off the platform like really well. It's catching her a lot and it's getting free conversions off of it.
Ooh.
Just to cut off his approach from that platform.
Oh, good shield roll. The shield roll, that was really good.
That was a good trade in his favor.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. I saw the vision, but Arcfire caught that jump. Very nice.
Good up smash. Or fair.
Mm-hmm.
There's a ledge situation.
There it is.
Young Link got deleted.
Yikes.
And now they're even game. Oh, my team's combos are it's crazy because, you know, you look at Young Link combos and he gets a conversion and it's like, yo, check out these three back airs. It is like,
it's true.
Whatever. And it does like 30% and a Robin hits you twice with Levin Sword.
Yep. Yep. I'm like, well, why am I playing Peach? Anyway.
Projectile game looking on point, though.
It's true. Just gotta be careful, though. He might be back in the Arcfire Gauntlet. Thankfully, escapes the situation. Ooh, I like the poking. Ooh.
Yeah, Mikey doing his best to just kind of throw an onslaught of projectiles, mm-hmm. soften her up, and get a conversion.
Ooh.
So close.
Very close. Oh, my gosh.
That was sweet. Look at this scramble situation. Oh, that was really good jump.
I was just going to say, ooh.
Robin, big aerials, though.
Oh, Nair is very good.
This is going to come down to this.
Oh, no.
It's a really
That's
bad
it.
Situation.
That's a confirm.
Yeah, that was a reversal situation. You gotta watch out for that. Sometimes it's better to just stay on ledge and take the ledge trap.
Mm-hmm.